Minister, thank you. I'm very honored. My journey started 31 years ago, so who would have thought that a girl from the Northern Cape, a place called Kings, would make it to this stage? This, however, is not possible. There are so many people that need to be thanked. I want to start with my family. My family in Cape Town as well as Northern Cape. People that have mentored me, that have supported me, and that believed in me. I do dedicate this award to every single one of you, but most importantly, to the women and girls out there who on a daily basis do strive to make a difference through sport. The team of people back home in my office, I honor and I support you all the way. So Minister, by the grace of my character, I'm saying another 31 years. Thank you.